Guys, welcome back again. Thank you for tuning in again with me at and you watching Petrify at. Damn, it's feeling so worse getting back at my cameras and you and YouTube. So I've been skipping a lot of Fridays on posting my videos. I'm sorry. If you're waiting, yeah, I'm sorry. I guess you don't wait for me. And yeah, I have a new short haircut. I think it looked nice on me. To be honest, I hate it. And you know what, I'm gonna love myself. I don't care what people say about me. I don't care what people gonna judge me or not. I don't care what people gonna say about me. I don't care who gonna judge me. I think I'm aware of myself. I really love myself. I don't care what do I look like. And I'm not gonna cover my hair. It's just, I'm just being me. So we're back in. Thank you for tuning in again with me at and you're watching Petrify at. So yeah, today I'm gonna bubbling and gonna neck for a second. Actually I don't post a lot because I have my own school, if that makes sense. And yeah, I've been busy doing my stuff like school, and I don't even have time to practice magic, not even a single second. So I've been dealing with depression for last few weeks, for last months. I mean, that's why I don't really feel like posting videos. And yeah, I don't feel like editing any of my videos. I recorded some videos, but I just don't post it and I don't edit it because I feel like it's such a shit and I just don't want to post it. Yeah. And I've been dealing with school, my shit and everything, and I just hope my school ended. I just hope my school end quicker. I just don't want to deal with any of it because, you know. And let's further do with what we want to do. Mention, his name is Takumi Takahashi from Japan, and I believe he is a student of Leonard Green, a legendary magician. He was known for his laser deal, and let's watch what his student gonna do. Maybe he's better or maybe he's not. And by the way, Leonard Green has mentioned that Takumi Takahashi has surpassed him, so I'm hoping for something a little bit intense than Leonard Green, because yeah, he just said that this guy surpassed him. Gonna close that door, I mean window. Okay, let's go. By the way, I hope it is not too bright for you, because I'm just using this natural light from the sun. And yeah, let's proceed. Okay, let's put it 1, 2, 3. Let's go. This got talent.
Hey.
Hi.
Dressed very sharp today.
Thank you. This is mafia style.
Mafia style, okay.
Mafia.
Have you ever killed anybody?
I rather not tell.
Oh!
Good answer.
What's your name?
My name is Takumi Takahashi.
I'm assuming you're from Japan?
Yes.
What's your talent?
I'm going to perform sleight of hand magic.
Hey.
Let's get it.
Thank you. So, please, Mr. David, could you please come up on the stage? Big hands.
David.
So, I heard you like magic.
I do.
Yes. I'm going to demonstrate how gamblers cheat in card games. So, for example, I'm going to show you the skill to switch the card. So could you please tell me to stop anytime you like?
Stop.
Perfect. And look at this card. Mm-hmm. I can look too. That's two of hearts.
Two of hearts.
Okay. So I put this card in the deck. It's somewhere in the deck. Right? Now, what I'm going to do is to switch this card very quickly. So three of spades is on the top. When I deal the card and the table changes to two. And look, three comes out from
the middle. Beautiful. That's really good.
Now I'm going to demonstrate how to fold cards. Three or two, which one would you like to use?
Two.
Two, perfect.
I think he's
so
going to do...
Let's say if I have only one card, and I want to make it look like I have many cards. So look, that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and look.
Wow!
I have one card here. And the same card, right?
Wow. I'm like right here.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cards.
Okay. This is
I would like you to tell me any number you like between 1 to 8.
6.
6. Okay, what's gonna happen is I'm going to deal the card from the top one by one. At the 6, your card will appear.
My 2 of hearts.
Yes. Would you like to change your mind?
And Goon says no.
No, okay. I'm going to count, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and
what?
This is 2 of hearts, right? And look.
Wow.
Now look. When I flip the card, the rest come out, right? And now look. 2 of hearts, right? If I put this, I can take out again.
Wow.
And of course, there's no 2 of hearts in the deck, right?
Of course they are.
Now, I'm going to show you about the quickest way to find these four cards. Okay? Now, I put the cards one by one into the deck. And I'm counting how many cards I put between these twos.
So
I think I know exact positions
somewhere in the middle.
All the twos. So if I leave four cards in my hand, now. Did you see it?
I saw it.
I already found it.
Yeah.
Because I have 1, 2, 3, and lastly, all the 2 cards. And of course, there are no 2 in the deck.
It's so cool and super clean. I just know how to do the laser deal. And his hands so gentle and everything. So that's all for my video. I hope you enjoyed. That's my honest reaction, I guess. And yeah, that's all from me. See you anytime you want. Goodbye. Peace. Bye.